Don't know if you can see that, but that's a pretty good sized coyote footprint on my property out here.